a lot when with Sandy. We're at happy hour. I drank 2 Big Cup Smashes. They're like Long Island. Sandy had a martini and some spring rolls and lettuce wraps.
Mm-hmm.
Pete was here too. We had to go meet up with another friend. And we're just catching up. It's like the first time. Big things happening tomorrow and Saturday.
I'll move on.
Here, I can record now because the the baptism didn't start happening yet.
So we're at
Elephant Trail, and we just got drunken noodles.
I'm gonna feel trapped.
And we got some drinks, and we're about to grub. Getting hot pot with Pete. I'm at happy hour with Alyssa. We just played pickleball. It was pretty good. She did pretty good for like, I think it's like your second or third time.
Yeah.
So we played with like this nice older couple, and they're pretty cool. And then we're just kind of getting cold and tired, so then we're here for like a stop. Gracie, but the eyes at the end.
Gracie.
This is Christian's first time meeting her.
Yeah,
out in the center. What's your review?
Who, the dog?
Yeah, the dog.
The dog is perfect.
I forgot to vlog the pizza, but Gracie's doing well. She's just been napping all the time. Our pizza's pretty good. It was buy one, get one for $3.14, because for National Pie Day.
Oh, what's up, YouTube?
Yeah, it's insane.
I want to say that we are in the best bar in West Hartford, and it's called Harvest.
Here. Yeah. I'm not that short, just for the talk. Yo, keep the hat. Yeah, wait.
Coming out.
Stay still. Yeah, that's it right there.
Link in bio.
When I record myself, because you can see yourself, so you can like.
Yeah.
Hey, what up, you can see
We're at Boston Dim Sum Heat. How's it tasting?
So good.
It's good. Are you hot or is it spicy? Oh, you're chewing on a bone.
We're at a random ramen or udon place. Whatever this is, Pete, can you pronounce it?
Yume go Arukara.
It has literally 8 items on the menu, but it's pretty good.
Hello, it is Wednesday. Drag Christian along. Actually, he just attached to me, and we're waiting for Julina about to go to happy hour.
Yes, we are. That's right. We are going to the happy hour. So we're happy.
With Julina at happy hour and Christian.
Hello, people.
All right, ready, Julina? Drink for every time Christian has not took a shower.
Keep chugging. It's about 30 shots.
Wow, my hair looks
amazing. I'm on day 30, going strong.
My hair looks amazing right now. So, like, it's just effortless. Why do you always do that?
Every time I point that.
We both struggle.
Who the fuck do you think is really struggling?
This is going on YouTube.
I'm with Alyssa, we're in Miami right now.
A lot happened, and I have sunscreen right now.
I forgot to update, but so we got off the plane, and then what was it?
Our flight was at like 6 a.m. So we left at like 3:30.
We left at 3:30 in the morning,
yeah.
And our flight was at 6 a.m. And we got here pretty early at like 8:50 a.m. Derek almost lost his phone. And now we ended up. I lost my neck pillow. We were at the beach for a little bit because we had to bring our luggage because our check-in is until 4, and it's 2:50 right now. So we're still waiting.
But really fun, relaxing time at the beach.
We just got pokey. And
that was really good.
Now we're still just chilling, waiting, but I'm more awake now because I was tired. And
yeah. This is our view. Oh, Martino.
We're out at dinner right now. What's the place called?
Catch of the Day.
Catch of the Day.
It's a little breezy out here.
Yep. Check out JD's huge drink.
What up, y'all?
We're at Club Shady right now.
Super sick. This is like the stairs. I'll show the terrace a little bit later, but
pretty cool. So this is first time. How is your first time?
I like it.
Like it? It's cool, right?
Yeah, I got my phone out.
No, I said move it.
Oh, you said move it.
I said my view.
Yo, that thing is cooked.
Yo, what the fuck, bro?
I wonder how they're cutting it open, happen? Bro.
It's very. We're here. Ultra. Ultra day 2.
shit, let's go!
Thank you.
this bitch bad. Switch my hips when I walk. Yeah, I know you like that. My nigga fucked up. Fuck my baby dad. I'm getting outside. I ain't in a house.
I am in! How the fuck you do
that? So you know I'm gonna pop in?
Get a room tour. Okay, it's locked. Okay, y'all can see from here. Sorry.
On to the handrails. Next up, gates E20 to E.
We just landed. That is the end of our trip.
So tired.
Subscribe and like the video.
At Mount Snow. So busy today.
Very busy. So busy. April vlog, we're with Danielle, the bestest. And we're watching UConn against Alabama and they're winning clearly.
UConn?
Yeah, so we're out here live. And they're doing great. We'll keep you updated.
Oh, UConn.
So we are in Westport with Maddie and Pete, and this is the rare time he's getting pho at another place, and that does not look like pho. I'm getting a blue moon. This place looks really nice. Do you think I should set it up on the other side so it's not? I feel like I'm just disrupting something. We're on the way to New York.
No Flex in New York. It's a cool vibe. Derek Martin went to go pee.
Cool vibes. You see this? Reflection.
With my tiramisu martini. I'm such a martini girl.
Just the normal camera. Is that better?
Okay.
Alright. Cheers. Congratulations. Congratulations, Kate.
Thank you. Just send off.
On your 4 years of success.
5 years.
Five. If she could do it, you could do it too.
Thank you.
Bitch!
Don't store that.
Yeah, store that. Tell your mom. Tell your wife.
Tell your mom.
I'm not, it's just a video. I'm not storing this.
Let him fucking, let him film it.
He's gonna use that blackmail.
No, he's gonna make a sick edit and we're gonna become fucking famous.
Blackmail.
Wait, she's already at my house.
Oh, burn.
Wait, she's calling right now.
Look at Julia leaning back over here. Get Julia in there. He's like, I'm not. Incriminate him as well.
Brother, from another mother. We're going rogue, we're getting loud, we're getting live, baby.
April recap!
Thank you. Getting food with Sandy. Yeah. Copyrighted music. Last Sandy's place. She's making me test some, what is it, banana bread?
Yeah, and a chocolate chip, so it's still like
her. Oh, okay. We'll try the left one, which is smaller first. Yeah, I was about to say, there's nothing on that part.
Well, that was not the one with the crumble.
Oh. It's got a good texture. Eh. Kind of tastes like nothing. Yeah.
Dang.
The second one.
This one's more like a cake.
I like the second one, the bigger one.
You like that one better?
Yeah, why? That's my review.
The one on the left was my first try.
Oh.
We're at the park right now. And we're training Gracie. How old is she now?
4 months.
4 months, so that's 16 weeks. Put this right here. Alright.
Yeah. Oh, is that tasty? Okay. Gracie. You're just getting yourself tangled. Okay, you wanna call her? You're like, Gracie.
Gracie, come here. When she jumps, it gets tangled. If you jump though, you don't touch her. You have to also learn not to jump.
Okay.
And say like, ah. Come here. I think she has a poop. Okay. Poopy?
Amanda, right now. Give me the Espelon. Paul, right now. What's up, baby? With Tommy.
Bring out the vlog camera. We getting lit tonight.
Is it locked?
Okay.
great.
Oh.
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's go. Turn me off.
Paul's driving us responsibly.
Oh, yeah.
She only had 2 steps.